not trust me, Morgan? You were at the mall. I know you were. You watched. Pete saw you. Don't lie to me. Why did you follow me when you said you weren't? It wasn't just me followed. It was the guys. Morgan! I'm sorry. I'm not the only one that's getting it. How could you? We were bamboozled, Cevin. We really didn't know what we would do. We really didn't have a clue what you were up to. We were having a day out. What's wrong with that, Morgan? You saw my outfit, didn't you? Yeah. It's not the dress you were gonna get, was it? I was. Now I'm gonna have to change it through you. Then again, you haven't seen my suit part. What I tried on first. 'Cause I've got a suit in mind too. Sorry for seeing your dress. You will be. I really, really am angry, Morgan. So, I guess you still want to marry me? How can I? Cevin. When you can't trust me, Morgan. When you can't trust me. And spying on my things. What's the point in getting married to you? When relationships are supposed to be based on trust. I don't think we've got any. I mean, I trust you. You don't trust me. What's the point, Morgan? What's the point? Cevin. Does he mean it's over? He could be just mad. I'll just leave him be. For now. Like Manny and Fido did when they had a fell out. I'm always wondering, is it me that I just can't trust myself? Of course I trust him. Why do I have to keep thinking he's gonna do this and that, and he's not? I should know that by now. Cevin wouldn't do that to me. He loves me. And I love him. Why can't I just accept? know what's wrong with me. I just don't know what's wrong with me. I mean, I had a boyfriend tracker on him. What was that all about? Seven's right. Relationships are supposed to be based on trust. I don't think. I need to stop being jealous. I need to stop thinking he's gonna do this and that behind my back. And he's not. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for a walk. Hopefully he'll come out tomorrow. Out of his mood. After all, I caused it by following him. And I've ruined his chance of buying the dream dress. Now he's having two minds of thinking not to marry me now. For what I did. Stupid me. I just hope he finds it in his heart to forgive me. And if he does, I am not standing in his way. He can do what he likes. I'll trust him. And I'll keep my jealousy in. Even though it's hard for me. Because I can be hot-headed. Tons of times. Get the wrong end of the stick. You know. It's just I love him so much. I just would hate if we broke up. I really think he'll marry me still. He's just mad at me. Best thing for me to do is just keep out the way. Then calm down. And hopefully we'll talk again. I'm gonna go for a walk. Excuse me. I fancy a bite to eat. Looks interesting. I know. I'll get myself something to eat and then I'll walk around the beach area just to think more. And also put mine in seven relationship. I really want this to I just really want to make this work. Oh, I'm in the queue. Alright. Can I help you, please? Can I have some fish and chips, please? And can you put some butter on? And I'd like a bottle of Coke and salt and vinegar on, please. Yep. Alright, come right up. He's nice. Oh, stop it, Morgan. Oh, this flirting is doing my head in. Oh, can't fight the urges. Hey. Oh, hey. Hungry? Oh, totally. Are you? That's what I'm here for. Silly me. Alright. Was it fish you wanted? Oh, sorry. No, chicken, I meant to say. Oh, sure. Okay, it's the fries in. Sorry, I meant to say chicken. Where did I get fish from? Yeah, mistakes can happen. Yeah. Would you like 2 pieces? Yeah. Salt and vinegar, did you say? Yep. Yeah, please. Okay, and a bottle of Coke, was it? Yes, please. Alright. Okay. That's $6, please. Thank you. I'll be with you, sir, in a minute. Yeah. No rush. There's your 4 change. Would you like them wrapped up? No, I'm going to be eating them. Alright. There you go then. Thank you so much. I'll see you. I didn't get your name. It's Laura. Laura. Very nice. Thank you. Hey. If you wait for me, we can, have a catch-up, get to know each other. I don't see why not. Yeah. And, can eat our chips together. Alright, I'll wait outside for you then. That's if you haven't got no plans, that is. No. I'm free. Okay, I'll see you outside. And excuse me, I haven't caught your name too. If we're getting to know each other. Morgan. Oh, Morgan. What a lovely name. Isn't it? I'll wait outside for you. Okay. Yes, sir. What would you like? I'll have a burger and chips, please. And can I have salt and vinegar on? And I'd have he got a bottle of Pepsi. Yes, is that all? Yeah, please. Okay. Do you like them wrapped, or are you eating them as well? I'm eating them. Okay. Right with you. Okay, thank you. Okay. Right. So chips in. Okay. Burger. It is burger, you said. Yeah. Okay. Salt and vinegar, did you say? Yep. And a bottle of Pepsi, please. Sure. That'd be also just $6, please. Give change. Oh, really? Oh, I'll put it in the charity then. Are you really sure? I'm positive. Oh, how generous of you. And enjoy your meal, sir. Thank you. There you are. Thank you so much. Well, you're welcome. Next, please. Now to catch up with Laura. Hey. Thought you went without me. No, you told me to wait. Yeah. So, where would you like to eat? Where would you like to eat them? How about that bench over there? Well, there's a bench behind you. Oh, yeah. Silly me. Yeah, I'll sit there. Alright. You're a very pretty girl. Oh, thank you. Normally I like Pepsi too, but I thought Coke for a change, you know. Oh yeah, Right, let's get started. Ooh! Okay. Oh, excuse me. The chips are nice from there. Yeah. It's my first time actually go in there. But yeah, you're right, the chips are nice. Wonder if the burger will be. Are you a fan of burgers? Oh, yeah, I love my hamburgers. And cheeseburgers. Well, I'm not really keen on burgers. I would have a normal burger, but I'm not keen on the cheese ones. Yeah. I'm more of a chicken, you know, fish girl. Yeah. Yeah, for your order, you know you said fish. I did, but then I had to correct the woman in the shop. Silly you. I know. So, may I ask, where are you from? I'm originally from the UK, but I thought a change of scenery, you know, California. So I came here for a holiday, you know, just get away with from things. I've got a lot of family problems at home, you know. Oh dear, yeah. Why, if you don't mind me asking, what happened? I just had to get away, you know. So everyone suggested California to me. And so here I am. So I'm here for 2 weeks. Very nice. You? I live here, yeah. Actually, no, well, make up your mind, do you live here, or holiday too? Yeah, I do, I live here. I live with a couple of roommates. Oh, very nice. Yeah, just me and a couple of lads, basically my friends. Any, girls on the horizon? No. Pretty boy like you? Single? That's a change. Yeah. So, where you heading next? I'm thinking about going to that bar, you know, downtown. You know, I could do with a drink. Do you want me to join you? I haven't got no plans. If you want. Yeah. Yeah, be company for me. And after all, we are getting to know each other. So, practically we're not strangers. No. Alright, you're on. We'll just finish these off and then we'll head to the bar. Yeah? Count me in. Yeah. Oh, delicious. The chips are like heaven. They taste so good. Yeah, so does the burger for me. I think I'll be getting from there from now on. If I have a fancy takeaway. Snap. Oh, you're lucky that you live down here. Oh. Well, why don't you get a place down here? I don't know, because I can't really leave my family behind. Yes, they can get on my nerves sometimes, like all families can. And you just want a break now and then. No. I think I'll just stick to holidays. There's always vacancies if you change your mind, you know. Yeah. Well, hope you enjoy California. Thank you. I'll enjoy it more since I met you. Thanks. I'm nearly done. And then, are we going to get a taxi there? Yeah, we'll get a taxi. Alright. Well, I agree. That was lovely. I enjoyed every single bite. Oh, totally. Oh, gorgeous. Let's finish off my drink. Right. Right, you call the taxi and I'll put these in the trash. Alright. Oh, I've done it again. Oh, Morgan. Oh, I can't lay her down now. Oh, what about Cevin? You'll kill me even more. Oh, I've promised the girl now. I'll go with her. Oh, it's not like nothing's gonna happen. Just gonna have a nice time at the bar. Oh, my flirtiness has gone away again. Oh, shuckers. Did I just say I was single? Well, technically I am single. It's according to Cevin. Unless he didn't mean it. Oh, what am I gonna do? If she tries to kiss me, what if she... Okay, calm down, Morgan. Oh, I've put my foot in it this time. Oh, what have I done? Okay, and the taxi be here soon. Okay. Flippin' Nora. Up. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go still. I'm not. I repeat, I'm not gonna flirt. Not gonna flirt. Oh. Is everything alright? Fine. Are you sure you're alright? I'm fine. You just look stiff as a board. Not to worry. The ball will straighten you out. I mean, you don't have to come if you don't want to. I'm not forcing you, Morgan. I want to come. I do fancy a drink. Right. Here it is. At the bar downtown, please. All right. May I ask, are you single? Are you asking? No, just a general question. Yeah, I'm single. I was with this guy for a while. He just wouldn't leave town. What do you mean, leave town? You know, his hometown. I tried everything. Says he would get lost. I know, how silly can you get? Just kept making excuses and excuses, you know? What a loser. Tell us about it. So I was thinking, I'm wasting my time, you know? So I just dumped him. You will find someone, because you're a pretty girl. Oh, thank you. I'm just waiting for the Mr. Wright to come, you know. Let's hope he might be in the bar. Waiting. Maybe. And your Mrs. Wright might be there. Yeah. By the way you're saying, by the way you're sounding, Morgan, you're not sure. Unless you're... No. Can we come back to that? Sure. By the way, your buttons are coming loose. Oh, I'll sort that when I get in there. Okay. Here you are, folks. Keep the change. Have a nice time. Oh, we will. Well, I will. You coming, Morgan? Yeah. I was just trying to fix my button. You said you were doing it inside. Oh yeah. Ball looks fantastic. Hey, we should have a dance later on, you know, when we had a couple of drinks. Because I love to dance. Yeah, me too. I bet you're a good dancer. I can't be. Can I? I'm not sure. You says you are, but you look the type that you could dance. Yeah. Alright. I'll get the first round in and then you'll get the second. So, what would you like to drink? Or are we just going to get our own? No, we'll do rounds if you want. Yeah, you go first and then I'll buy the drinks the second. Alright, and what would you like to drink? A bottle of beer. If they do it in the cups, that is. I'll have it in, like, you know, a pint. And I think I'll have a vodka and coke. I love my vodkas. Oh. Ooh, he's a lovely guy. Oh, by the end of the night, I hope he gets interested in me. Oh, he's a hottie. Hi, can I help you, please? Yes, I'd like a vodka and coke, please. Oh, sorry, I like this song. And I'd like a pint of beer, please. Anyone would do? Yeah. Okay, coming up. Would you like a straw in your vodka and coke? Yeah, please. Okay. Right, the bottles are separate, you know. It's a funny bar, I know. But you can always mix it with your vodka if you like. That would be 7 dollars, please. There you go. Thank you. There's $3 change. And enjoy your drinks and have a nice night. Thank you. We will. Here you go, Morgan. Oh, thank you. I just heard this. Vodka, and they put the Coke separate. Wonder why that is. I have no idea. Any beer? Yeah. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. Hey, this song is off. Do you know the TV program Cops? Oh yeah. You get some good laughs on that program. Yeah. Have you ever been a bad boy, Morgan? No. Really? Yeah, I'm a good boy. I was joking. Oh. Yeah, lighten up, Morgan. What's wrong with you? You were all for it, you know, before. I am. Maybe I just need, more drink? Yeah. Not bad. This is not a bad beer. Yeah. Do you know what it's called? I didn't actually catch the name Morgan. First time I've ever had this kind. It's a bit strong. But I'll drink it. Yeah. And then after a few drinks, we should get a hit with self on the dance floor. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you later, Willow. Okay, bye. Is that Morgan Flynn? With a girl? Swear to him. Oh, my brother needs to know about this. What's he doing? He's just got engaged to my brother. And now he's with... What? Oh! Oh, Seven's gonna know about this. Taxi! Number 11 near California Apartments, please. Straight away. Yes, madam. This song. Do you want to dance? Thought you'd never ask. Will the real rabbit come? There goes my buttons. Oh, 1 minute. I don't know about you, but the vodka's are working. The beer's working on me. Oh, I must be strong. Something inside so strong. And all that I can make. Do you want to come back to mine? Yeah, after the bar. Alright. I can easily open a bottle of wine. You're in a hotel, like. Yeah. After all, I am on holiday. Yeah? Alright. How about we go now? We just got here. Oh, come on. It's up to you, Morgan. I'm not forcing you. Where is your hotel from here? Not far. I'll just drink up first, and then we'll go. Okay. So strong. Oh, something that's so strong. Oh, that was a quick night out. The night's not over, Morgan. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna finish this and then I'll be right with you. Actually, we'll go after this song. It reminds me of my childhood. You wanna dance again? Yeah. Wow, the vodkas have really went through you, Missy.
What's ahead is a different call. One day we're gonna get somehow.
Hey, you are a good dancer. So are you.
Don't you think it's you started?
Here you go, madam. Keep the change. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Normally I don't care about this stuff because I'm mean like that, but Seven's my brother. He's got to know what Morgan's up to. Seven would tell me. If my partner did that, was acting strange. Yeah? Is Seven there? It's important. It's his sister Willow. Oh, Seven, it's your sister Willow. Oh, tell her to come in. Hey, come in. She looks, disappointed, Seven. Hey, Willow. Long time no see. Yeah. Seven, get yourself down to the California bar. ASAP. I'm not kidding. Willow, what's wrong? It's Morgan. Morgan? What about him? I don't know how to say this, Seven. I caught Morgan with a girl. He looked really cozy with her, in the bar. Are you sure it was him? I'm positive. Can I just double check if he's next door first? It could be a double. Yeah, but I'm positive it was him, Seven. I'm very, very sorry. Whoa, where's the fire? Jesus, who banged on the door like that? Oh, hey Seven. Is Morgan there? No, he said he was going for a walk to us. Why, what happened? Check his room, please. This is important. Alright. Guys, Morgan definitely went out, didn't he? Yeah, he said he was going for a walk to us.
Yo.
I've got to check his room, Seven says. Bro, calm down. No, I won't calm down! He's not there, Seven. He must have gone for a walk. That's what he said to us.
Willow's telling me the truth.
She says she caught Morgan downtown with a girl.
Stop him! Do you want to lose him, Seven? Do you want to lose him? Get that skunk away from him before it's too late.
Come on, Seven. If we hurry, we'll catch them. Come on. I'm going to give that skank piece of my mind too. For you, Seven. Because after all, you can't hit girls. But I can hit him! Come on, we'll get a taxi. Oh, there's a taxi that I was in. Whoa, hold it. Can you take us back to the bar, please? Yeah, sure. Step on it.
Sister.
It's okay, Seven. Okay, I just opened this door. It's a nice hotel. Yeah. I'm really enjoying myself. Hey, come in, Morgan. Make yourself at home. I'll just stay for a bit and then I must head home. You can stay the night. I don't mind. No. Are you sure? Maybe I can tempt you. No, thanks. Okay. But the offer's there if you change your mind.
Okay, I'll go and get some glasses and I'll open a bottle of wine for us. So, make yourself at home.
Thank you. Oh, the BS went my head too. Oh.
Ah. Glasses. Is this bottle of wine all right?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do? Get me drunk? This is special wine for special occasions. And I'd say this is a special occasion.
Yeah.
There you go, Morgan.
Thank you. I think after a few of these, I'll head home. But it's nice knowing you.
Nice knowing you too. But there's no rush. Yeah, I love my wines, and yeah, it's the first time I've ever brought a boy back to the hotel with me. I just thought you're different, so I thought I'd take the chance, you know, after all, we're getting to be good friends.
Yeah, good friends, yeah.
Or we could be more, but that's entirely up to you, because I find you attractive, Morgan. Excuse me, I just need to go to the bathroom a minute. Sorry about that, Morgan. It's fine, Laura. Oh, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna take off my shoes. Oh, with all the dancing I've done. Oh. Not at all. Right, let's put some music on. Yeah, sure. I do like this one. Do you like the film The Lion King? Yeah, I've seen it once. Yeah.
take off your shoes, if you want. I don't mind. I'm not staying. Oh. Well, you're staying for a bit. Come on, don't be shy. No, I'm fine. I thought they would be hurting me with all that dancing we did. Oh, that wine's strong. Come on, get them shoes off. Oh. I'm not going to take no for an answer. So you're getting them off. Oh, you just get comfortable, Morgan. You're ticklish. No, don't tickle my feet. I wonder if you're ticklish. Wanna dance? Stop being shy. Come on. I'm not shy. I'm just... It's just the drinks getting to me. It is to me too. Let's do it. Let's go in my bedroom. Why? I'll show you. Sis, what if we missed him? Let's hope not. Then we'll have to ask around whereabouts did they go. Okay, get the change. Alright, let's go. What have I done? What made him go to the bar in the first place? I had an argument with him. Because he'd spied on me. Sis. Spied? You mean you did wrong? No. I was actually, you know, wedding shopping. Oh. Yeah, and he actually saw me. It's like he didn't trust me. And then today, we kind of had a big argument. And as I remember, with my anger, I told him I don't want to marry him anymore. And now he's found somebody else. No. No, he loves you, Seven. Funny way of showing it if he's with that girl. Come on. Right. They were in that spot when I saw them. Well, they're not there now. Excuse me. Yes? That boy and girl that sat there about 5 to 10 minutes ago. Oh, them. Do you know where they went? They went back to her hotel, just up that street there. Okay, thank you. Yeah, you're welcome. She's led them to a hotel. Come on. I'm gonna rip her head off. Willow, calm down. Calm down. You're gonna... And I'm going to give peace of my mind to Morgan, too. For hurting my brother like that. Hey, up this road, she said. We'll never find them. We don't know what room they'll be in. I've lost him. No, you haven't, Morgan. No, you haven't, Seven. Don't ever think that. You're gonna get your man back if he kills you. Come on. It'd be her, I bet you, the skank. She'd be leading them astray. You know Morgan's got a weakness, Seven. How he flirts. She's probably taking advantage of him. He could just say no. Come on. Okay, we're in here. Alright. They won't give us the hotel room. I'll say I'm my sister. Willow! Even know the girl's name. Her name's Laura. Laura? Excuse me, can you tell me what room number is Laura in? Laura, surname? I'm a sister. I need a surname, please. Come on, Willow, think. Think of a surname. I hope I can get it right. Oh, I don't know my surname. Madam? Surname? If she's your sister, you would know. She's actually married. Oh, we've got different surnames. Oh. That explains it. May I ask, did you check in just 5 minutes ago? Why, yes, she did. With a young man. It's them. Polsky? She's 321, third floor. Thank you. Are you sure you're her sister?
I'm positive.
We just got different surnames. Okay.
Bingo, cut them. I'm gonna kill her.
Willow, try and calm down.
I'm gonna kill her, Cevin. I'm gonna kill her. How dare she take Morgan from you?
Let's get you comfortable. What are you doing? It's taking your jacket off. Why? I want to check these muscles of yours. You alright? Yeah. I'm just thinking. I'm thinking about what? My partner. You just said you didn't have a partner. Morgan? I have a partner. Yes, I do. I'm sorry for messing you about. This is a mistake. A mistake? I'm engaged, actually. Where's a ring? Morgan! Tell me this now. I lied. I am taken by somebody in real life. I mean, I am with somebody. Please let me go. You've got me all worked up now. Morgan, I thought you were a nice guy. I am. I'm just not available, I'm sorry. Why did you flirt with me in the chippy then? Why? I'm sorry. I should have stopped. got a right to be angry. With me, Laura. I'm very, very sorry. Oh, you will be. What's she got what I haven't got? So she's your fiancé, is she? The thing is, Laura, that would be room service I got for us. I'm not staying. How's it gonna persuade you to? One moment. Laura, I have to go. Laura, I have to go. Yes? Where is he? Excuse me? Are you a room service? Do I look like room service to you? Morgan, where is he? Are you a friend or something? Friend? So he said, friend? He's my fiancé, if you must know. Now, where is he? He's in there, in my bedroom. Relax. Who are you? Who am I? I'm his sister. Have you slept with him? Have you? You. Willow, please stop it. Cozy, are you? Cevin. How could you do this to me, Morgan? I didn't. I stopped her. Oh yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, looks like it. You and her have been at it, haven't you? Haven't you? I might have kissed her, but that was it. Cevin bought a few drinks. But that's how far it went. And when we had a dance. I swear. She's the one that took my shirt off and shoes. But I didn't sleep with her. Cevin, I didn't sleep with her. I don't believe you. What are you going to do? What am I going to do? See this? You can have your ring back. You don't believe me, do you? No, I don't. I'll prove it to you. I'll do a lie detector. I did not cheat, Cevin. I did not sleep with her. You want a lie detector? I'll give you a lie detector, alright. And if it comes back, you lie to me, it's over. It's over, Morgan. For good. I don't want to ever see you again.
Fair enough. But I'm telling the truth.
We'll see. One lie detector. And if it comes back, you lie to me. Oh, I wouldn't want to be you. Or her.
He did.
And it was wonderful.
Well, she says you did.
I'm taking the lie detector. I'll prove it, Cevin. I don't want to see your face till I get them results. Come on, Willow.
Some friend you are.
Well, you shouldn't have lied to me. So you're gay, are you? How sad can you get? Oh my god, I nearly slept with him and all. Take your stuff and go, Morgan. I don't want to ever see you again. Gladly. I'm going to go for that lie detector test. And I'll prove to my fiancé that he did not sleep with you. You're such a liar. Who will believe you or me? My hotel. You leave. Gladly. Oh, where's my stuff?
Komm schwimm's mit mir, komm her, aha, und tanz mit mir, klick, klack. Komm schwimm's mit mir, komm her, du schwimm's und tanz mit mir.